answering here. I'm gonna be trying the Cheez-It puffed cheesy dairy puffs and white cheddar. And if you look, it has that symbol, the K circle D right there. That symbol. So, if you are Jewish or you want to try, this is kosher dairy. And there's some other websites to make sure that everything you eat, if you want to try, is kosher, which I tried some donuts that were kosher and they taste really good. Would be ok.org product search, and that's a kosher one. There's kushrut.com, consumer sodas. So there are sodas that are recommended. Some, like the one that has the following products not certified, some are. And then there's, on that one, it has, and it has a list that you can click on and take you to the websites, and you can see if it is certified. And that's pretty cool. So let's get into tasting the Cheez-It puffed. Definitely taste the cheddar. It's pretty good. It's a little bit better than the cracker one. Because the cracker one tastes and feels, it tastes good, but the cracker one sort of feels like a little bit oily. This one feels nice and clean. It's like the Cheez-Its, the puffed ones, are like sort of like the Cheetos puffs that you get, or a Walmart cheese puff. Tastes like that. Okay, bye, Blood Rains. See you guys next time.